Hold up there, stranger. What's your business? This is no weather for backpacking. These mountains aren't safe. But a blizzard knocked out several electrical poles and the power's out. Yeah, I saw the avalanche. Just like the one 5 years ago. I'm Otto. I live here at the ski resort. Well, you can use the resort to warm up, but if I were you, I'd move along soon. Well, trust me when I tell you, it's no place to stay.
Welcome to the Alpine Resort. My name is Greta. I'm the manager here. The avalanche ruined our tourist business. I'm so glad you braved the weather to see the sights. I thought it was just going to be me and Otto for the week. He's an odd one. His parents thought the mountain air would cure him, but don't let his manner put you off. I'd offer the use of our phone, but the line is dead. That was quite a snowstorm we had. But we can fix it, if you don't mind pitching in. The tools are in the closet.